It's in a bank in the middle of Beverly Hills.
We've been bribing these guys to take us on tour for years since we got started.
We paid them half the money that we make.
Yeah, that was
a part of the deal.
Big part of it.
Yeah.
And we get first dibs on the songs they write, too, which is great.
Yeah.
You know, I'll say this, over the years we've had really, really great luck picking opening acts. You know, you kind of watch the charts, you kind of see who's hot and who's catching fire, and Carly certainly falls into that category, and we keep pulling for Dan and Shay to make something of themselves.
Yeah. And somebody else's name, so if you're dreaming about California.
We're all a big fan, we all do the same thing, but once you're on tour, it's a whole different environment, and you know, we all leave our families, we all go out, and we hump it every single weekend. Not each other, but we go out and hump it musically. You regret it already?
I don't regret it. No, honest to God, I have heard from so many of my friends that you guys are the most fun tour that they've ever done.
Well, they're absolutely right.
Did that come from Kelsey Ballerina?
It did, yeah.
California's a brand new.